found with many governments from developing countries or underserved regions is once they understand the role of the internet, even in cybersecurity issues, they're more hesitant. And in fact, some of them go out of their way. For example, the Kenyan government in adapting the multi-stakeholder model to ensure that they're working with all the other stakeholders to ensure that there's an enabling environment for the internet.